شما سریع بده، چون دیگه فکر کنم از کلکتیل خودشون باید یه برداشت کرده باشن. باید در کل همه مفهوم ضد جنگ
generally he wants to say that, you know, he wants to show the effect of the war and his anti-war movie, but the message is he is leaving to the people to get the message by themselves what they can see on the movie and what they see, and he wants to know that what did he get from the movie.
I think it's a very movie, a very touching, very good stories. And I do see a lot of like pain and destructions, and also the hope for reconstruction in Iraq. And thank you very much for this good work.
Thanks.
Thank you.
You almost got it.
Hi, it was mentioned that the movie is based on a true story. Want to know how did you get in touch with the story, and how did you get involved, and how did you get to know about it? And whether this was a depiction of from the true story, or how was it dramatized, or how was it in relation to the true story?
و داستان واقعیه یا یه چیزایی شما به حالت چیز اضافه کردیم
میشه؟ این یکی از قصه‌های زیادی که من موقع جنگ آمریکا علیه عراق شنیدم.
He said that this is only one of the story that he has heard during this war. And this was one of them that he was interested on that, so he chose it. Since the movie is not a documentary movie, of course there have been some dramatic add to it, because as he is saying that it's not a documentary, but of course the story is there. It's a documentary style of movie, but it's not all documentary. Yes, he has, as he's saying, that he has made some, he has had some drama on it, but the basic of the movie is on, based on the true story.
Did the boy in reality change his name to Abdullah now? What does everybody laugh then? And is anybody in Iraq called Saddam today? Have they all changed their names?
میگه اسمش عوض کرده پسره یا به همون اسم صدام داره زندگی میکنه؟
Actually,
the boy name was Abdullah. Only the mother was calling him Saddam. And the movie, he chose the name of Saddam for it. So his name was Abdullah. Yes.
You mentioned that you have problems in filming there. It was not easy making film in Iran. Would you share us the problems you faced?
It's one of the main thing is the security problems that you had during the filming, that is not safe. The movie was done in Kurdish part of Iraq, that is actually safer than the other part. The facility activities in Iraq is not there, so what he has done, actually he has get some help from the Iran part to get some facilities. And the laboratory job has been done in Iran, actually, because there's no facility in Iraq to do it. And to transfer the negatives from Kurdistan or from Iraq to Iran, it's not easy to do that. So actually after 2.5 months, they go and look at the negative to see that what they have recorded.
Well, I will